everything to your fever. Go there. Bye.
Yes, I was around when Michael Jackson was around. I'm older than everyone on stage. It is true. Welcome to the Dance Pod's Michael Jackson recital! Okay, if you don't know who I am, then take yourself outside. I'm Ben Pauly, and I'm your host today. Now, that number, I have to say, we've been here for almost 9 years, 8 years, 9 years. That has to be, in my opinion, Miss Christine, the best opening number of a recital ever. Seriously. So give it up, that's in the competition A and B girls. And let me tell you, those girls have won best overall in every regional competition this year. So please make some noise. So it's amazing. Now guys, we have a great show prepared for you today. The teachers and the students have been working really hard all year. So you are also a part of the show, and you know you're part of the Dance Spot family. So throughout our shows, we want you to have some fun too. So please scream, clap, do whatever you need to do, make some as much noise as you can to show appreciation for all the kids on stage. And I would like to call out one of the dance moms, Sandy. Oh, yeah. I mean, look at this backdrop, are you kidding me? She made this, this is incredible. So thank you, Sandy, wherever you are. You do, and she does an amazing job, and I am so impressed today. I'm really excited about today's show. Now, we also have some sponsors. So you know how we do the raffle? I love the raffle, I'm not gonna lie. Today's raffle is a raffle extravaganza, so I hope you bought tickets. And we have some amazing sponsors who've really, really been so generous with the donations today. So give it up for Monica Reyes with the Reyes Group Century Award 21. A local company, Terrytown. Craig Cole, Military Mutual Real Estate Services. Proco Refrigeration. Bernadette, the Realtor in Real. Sarah Ramirez, Not Your Average Boot Camp. Michelle McAwilly, Realtor, Coldwell Banker West. And Jesse Chang, Jesse Chang's Piano Studio. Miss Trilla Cajulas from Cajulas Pediatric Dentistry. Thank you so much. Now, if you weren't clapping then, you better step it up. We've got a big afternoon ahead of us. Now, our new dance year will start in November, so registration for the new year will take place October 20th at the studio. And over the past 9 years, we have grown tremendously, so you don't want to be disappointed, so make sure you register straight away. And we are in the 20th, I don't know what century we're in. What is it, 21st or something? I don't know, whatever. There's Instagram, and Dance Spot now has Instagram. So we're gonna have an Instagram competition. But as you know, you're not allowed to use your flash. And someone did use their flash in the opening number, and I'm not gonna point fingers. But if I do, you'll be removed. So please take photos and videos at your will. Just be aware of the neighbor behind you, but don't use your flash, because it is dangerous. And then, if you do have an Instagram account, post your picture to Instagram, hashtag TheDanceSpotEastlake, okay? And in the intermission, we're gonna choose our favorite photo, but maybe you have a photo from yesterday or last week at the studio, whatever's fun, please feel free to post those, and we'll choose a winner. And we have some house rules, which I'm gonna go through real quick. No food or drink inside the auditorium at all. Sit in your assigned seat, because the show is sold out. Enter and exit through the doors only when the routines are not happening. That's if you need to. The restrooms are in the back there, but if you don't need to move, please don't. And hang on to your tickets at all. No flash photography, and make sure if you haven't, has everyone silenced their cell phones? You have? Does anyone need to check? I'm not pointing fingers, as I said before, but if someone's phone goes off, feel free to slap them, okay? All right, now that's all from me. It's now time to enjoy our Michael Jackson recital. So let's hear some noise for the Dance Spot's tribute to Michael Jackson.